You do much freestyle, Greco?
No.
But he's here.
Surprised to see him.
That's good, though.
It's his first tournament this spring. He's a pretty tough kid.
4 blue, 2 red. I know, but it was my only options were stop it, and then I just took someone off their back if it wasn't a trip, or let it go and then sort it out afterwards. But yeah, now we're at white paddle, back on our feet, no fall. Hey guys! Yeah, you coach? Yeah. Offensive leg foul? Yeah. I just want to keep the action to make sure that if it was a leg foul, we can go back and erase it. But if it isn't a leg foul, then we can't go back and put it on the mat. We're good.
Go.
You do that. You'll find yourself on the bench.
Yeah.
Or I understand why you did what you did.
2 blue.
Hey, keep that pressure up, Luke.
I mean, that's the last thing you ever want to do, but my only other option was... to bring him off the bag and then what if it wasn't like that?
Did he ask for the late foul?
He did. He didn't see it. And I saw the leg plant and I saw where it would have been a trip. Poor blue.
I saw what you saw.
Yes. Yes. Caution red. 2 blue. Ball blue.
So it was hard to tell whether it was a trip or not. I agree. So this is small. That's what you get.